Oh lord. Draco might just die here. I think he's dead. No! Fuck! I stepped into it. God damn it. Fuck off of me. Nice. Goddamn. How good am I, man? That was all me. Going aggressive 1v3.
What is goodness but trying to do better than your forebears?
Oh shit. No matter. Good trade even. I would like to back here if possible. He's not gonna let me. Just wanna back, man. Without walking too far back. Alright, I'll back up to this wave. This next wave, I mean. Love watching your videos, glad to hear.
Avarosa speaks one truth, as all gods must.
See ya, Dragon Boy, thanks for watching. Where are you from? England. Who is your personal favorite champion in League? Which? What is this block, man? Jesus. Nice heal, Kate. I have seen Bane fight better than you. There will be peace in the frills. I will forfeit. What division is he playing right now, or just normals? Okay, this diamond 4, damn. Would not have thought that based on the heal. No Kraken? Nah, Kraken is only good if you're against tanks. Oh shit. Don't hit her. Nice. Halo Blades, baby. What the hell? I guess she's dead. Nice. So is he though. Baraka. The fuck? Oh my lord, that was so unnecessary. Plus she lives. Come on! Oh thank god, that was so close. Dude, is my Noon Quiver dealing damage to Shaco clones? Or Shaco boxes? That's so nice. I can't believe Soraka lived. Yeah, it was kind of surprising, honestly. But it's really lucky that I got my ult level up right then. Aw, oh, come on. That hit me, like, just barely. Fucking tip. Oh. Didn't realize it was gonna stop to cast that. Good shit. Hey, Kimmy. Doing well, hope you're too. Alright, Shaco. Oh shit. That Bliss just does not like comboing with his rocket grab though, does he? Or with his, you know, his Z, whatever it's called. Rocket fist. Oh, she's been slightly faster. Oh well. Didn't know Ashe had such big mana problems? Yeah. Ever since they nerfed her W cost to 70 instead of 50. Used to be a lot better with Presence of Mind, but now the new Presence of Mind sucks. Nice. Sorka, Sorka! I'm pretty sure if I'd healed her, she would have still died. I just wanted to block. But I needed her to walk towards me too. Wait, actually. Oh, what the fu- No, I actually could have saved her with heal because I just realized Caitlyn's build. She's got 0 AD. She's built fucking attack speed and crit. What the hell is that build? Alright, I couldn't have known that though. I mean, I could have known that, but I did not know that. When did we take so much tower damage? Get a Soraka. What the fuck did I just see? Surely she can't be diamond. Right now she's got no net, so she's kinda fucked here. Sweet. Worth a little gold now, yeah, but it's still worth it to kill them just to assert dominance. Fucking funny, man. Ashe is so disgusting with the lead. Just chases you down permanently. If you can't kill her by turning on her, then you're just fucked.
Do
Gonna AFK if I'm Kate. Well, kind of her own doing. Where you going, Kate? Oh, she's gonna try and run it down, I think. Boom. I got the blow. She's dead. Nice. Cool guys don't look at kills. That is a lot of tower damage, never mind. Sparky, you may want to retreat. Nice one. No, the shroom. We're good, we're good. God damn, that scared me though. Infinity Edge or Collector? I'll do Collector. I like Collector. I can do Infinity Edge next. Oh my lord. Did you already test Callista? Yeah, she feels pretty good with shield bow. That was an aggressive dive. What the hell is she doing though? Alright, dude. Nope. Come on, man! For the love of God. Please. Nice. Not even close. Oh, for... Never mind. We good. Thanks to Soraka. Oh my lord. That was a lot of healing from Soraka there. Was there any need for that, Soraka? Did I really need the help farming? Wait. Look at this fucking collector execute. What the fuck? That's funny. Not bad. No Panther for me. Feels bad, man.